Test, test, test.
Benedict Cumberbatch. Test.
You sound very, very, very white.
Knapsack very, very straps. Man. Yo, what up, Nap? How do you say Benedict Cumberbatch as a, like, with a cool, in a cool way? Say it.
Yo, dog, Benedict Cumberbatch.
Benedict Cumberbatch, dog. You sound almost like Colonel Sanders.
You ever
Hello,
seen
that? Benedict Cumberbatch, try my delicious fried chicken.
Now that.
Out here on the plantation, we have the fried chicken, and Benedict Cumberbatch come over to visit us. And he just has a sweet tea with us, and he just is the nicest boy I ever did meet.
You just went very country. Colonel Sanders was country?
Colonel Sanders was a colonel. That's all. I know that. He was a general.
Now you sound like an old wise man. You sound like the guy with the big mustache on...
like Colonel Sanders.
Oh, that is the guy with the big mustache.
That's right.
All right.
And he makes a fried chicken. It's quite delicious, actually.
Fill your drink up, man. Fill your sweet tea up.
And we're back! No, wait. That's not the first part.
Right, right. This is the first part. You got to say the what is up the world thing.
Do you want to do the intro this time?
I can do it, but I'm not going to do your intro.
You do whatever intro you want.
I'm going to do, sup, y'all? No. Hey, guys. Zul'jin here. Welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. Me and Slipgator is fitting to have a race today.
We're going to have a race.
Did you just...
What?
Who did it?
Are you trying to push one out?
I just heard the sound, and I'm not ready yet, so I thought it might have been me. I don't.
So VT Gamer set this race up for us,
right?
And it's really unbelievable. It's a saber race,
right? And
saber race.
He's got a little clubhouse here for us to store stuff, which we didn't do, and we neglected to look at before we put all the stuff in our flying mounts that were here, we have two sabers that are even in Steven.
Very, very close to identical statistics.
Guess which one is, oh no, you didn't rename yours yet, huh?
No.
See, I had a premonition and I named mine Winner.
You named yours Winner?
Uh-huh.
I'm going to name mine a name that's very Zul'jin-like.
Are you even capable of doing that?
Yes.
What are you going to name it?
Chrysanthemum. Chrysanthemum?
Did you Google that?
C-H-R-Y-S-A-N-T? No. No. I didn't Google and copy and paste it.
Whatever.
Your names are like Saber Lily and Forest.
And your name's like Kevin Hole.
Kevin. Jessica.
Kevin Brian, Hole, Jessica Brandon. Hole, Brian Hole, Brandon Hole.
I named them after my subscribers. And this one's named after Chrysanthemum, my subscriber.
You don't have a Chrysanthemum subscriber. Now you do. Now you do, because somebody's making the account right now.
Wait, everyone's going to be commenting, you can't believe you named it Chrysanthemum.
There's going to be three unique identities in the chat. One is going to be Chrysanthemum Hole. One's going to be... Kevin Santhamum. One's going to be Jessica Santhamum. Jessica Santhamum Hole.
Mouth Santhamum.
All right, man. Line up.
All right. So anyway, we're going to do this race. Now, there's a lot of things to think about.
Mm-hmm.
You got to think about stamina.
Uh-huh.
And all sorts of stuff. I don't get ahead of you.
All right. Wait. Okay. This is about even.
All right, I'm seeing it as different, but that's okay.
Wait, I'm going to do the K button here, and I'm going to line it up just like so. Oh, yeah, you're definitely ahead. Oh, now
that's
I'm ahead.
That's what I said.
Oh, now you're ahead. Wait.
Look.
Now I'm ahead. Wait. All right.
Look
fair
forward.
Enough. This is going to be plenty. I am looking forward.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
All right. So we're gonna go on go, or are we going to go on what?
3, 2, 1, go, and then we go on the word go.
All right. Sounds good.
Okay. Which button is sprint? Okay.
Which button is sprint?
Okay.
The pinky button. The left pinky button.
Mm-hmm. Got it. Left pinky.
X on your joystick.
Okay.
All right. Three.
Three.
Two.
one, go.
Go! Oh, you just...
All right.
I'm so winning.
Oh, do you have to... Do you have? Oh, I hit the... Oh, there's a wall. Hold on.
The spike wall. No, don't...
All right. It looks like it... Oh, well, I'm not going to tell you where to go. That's giving you too much information here.
Don't tell me where to go. That's too much info.
All right. Do we need to, like, touch the flags?
Yes, you need to touch them.
Oh, crap. No, no, no. Oh, no. I friggin' fell behind.
You fell behind.
Oh, I was totally caught up.
Oh, I fell down to... Oh, my God. I don't think there's any way up. No, it's over. It's over.
Oh, I got to get stamina back, though.
It's over.
Oh, I'm getting attacked by stupid bugs.
It's straight up over.
It might not be because the bugs attack me.
No, I'm stuck in the rocks. Like, I can't even get out of here. I don't even have my pick. I don't even have a pick to get help. Slip. Wait, call off the race. I'm stuck.
All right.
All right. No, no. All right.
Mulligan
or
whatever.
Yeah, let's mulligan.
Mulligan
is a golf term.
All right. All right. We have chosen a new starting point due to my lack of proficiency in racing.
So you get a mulligan. That means I get a mulligan.
Right. Well, yeah, you're right. You're right. And
that's right.
Just don't jump off any cliffs and you should be fine. But if you do, you can call mulligan.
Okay. All right. That's good. All right. All right. I like that. All right. My back pocket.
Okay,
the colonel is glad to have a mulligan.
What the hell? All right, man, you count us down.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, sprint button!
You always forget about the sprint button.
Oh, I got stuck on the stupid flag!
All right, be careful. Don't jump off of this hill, whatever you do. It's
bad.
Yeah,
that's right here. Where are you going?
I don't know. Where's...
You just not even follow the damn racetrack.
I didn't need the racetrack. I'm going wherever. Hey, no cutting.
I didn't. That's not cutting. That's called I raced you and I won.
Oh. Oh, I got stuck on the flag again.
Oh, no. That's so unfortunate.
Oh, man. You see, that's why I asked you about touching the flags. Touching them.
You gotta touch the flags. Why does my guy get stamina back? What is happening?
Shit.
Bam. Oh man.
Something's attacking you. Careful.
Peace out.
Careful.
Oh no.
Oh, it's in the water?
Oh,
is the stamina low? Okay, just don't let yourself run out of stamina.
Oh, crap, I'm stuck.
Yay, for stuck.
Crap. Oh, man.
Oh, how bad?
I just had to stop and poop.
Is it a Is it mulligan stop? Oh, okay.
Oh, scorpion. Oh, no.
Careful.
I'm going to stop right here and get my stamina back.
Oh, how far did you get so far ahead?
I jumped.
What is crap?
So we got to take... Where do you go from here? Oh, there it is.
Right here. I think.
Oh, so many things. Oh, so many dodge obstacles.
Oh, there's bees. Careful.
There's bees!
I hear them.
Oprah! Bees!
Oprah?
Yeah, never mind. It's a GIF. GIF, whatever you want to call it.
GIF.
Everyone argue about it in the comments. I call it GIF. I've called it GIF for 20 years. I can't change now.
What's the G stand for in it? That's what we got to find out.
Graphic.
Graphic. So that's it's not graphic. It's graphic. So it's GIF.
I'm guessing. I don't know if it's actually graphic.
Oh, he's walking ahead. See, I get off my guy to let him recharge. I don't know if that's faster or not.
I don't know. We're about to test that theory, though.
Zerp.
Oh!
You what?
Where's the flags? Oh, we lost the course.
I found it.
You're good.
I found it.
Oh, man!
I think we're almost there, Slip.
Oh!
I don't know what that was. The sound effects are real.
Where is it?
Oh, I don't know. I lost it.
Oh,
I see it. In the water. Mulligan.
I was holding that mulligan, too, just in case.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no, I got to walk.
You got to walk. Oh, good.
Yes, I'm out of stamina.
Thankfully. Thank the Lord. Thank the Lord.
No, where are you?
Not even. I'm playing around on the cliffside right now.
Why? Where are you trying to get over?
I jumped in the water.
I straight up
jumped in the water.
Well, I haven't won yet.
Good.
It's close, though. Very close. Neck and neck.
Neck and neck?
Neck and neck.
Good job, man. Good job.
Oh, no, man.
What?
There's a big fight.
There's a fight.
Deafnophanolodons everywhere. Dillos. Dude, that was awesome.
That was awesome.
That's fun, man.
Oh, careful. This guy wants to kill you.
Well, GG's for VT.
GG's for VT. Man, VT, thanks so much for this course, man. That was fun.
Yeah, man, that was super fun. And, yeah, you guys, we got to see, like, if anybody else makes a course or something like that, like, link it on Twitter or something.
That
Let
would
us know.
Be awesome.
This is fun.
That would be awesome. You know what would be awesome, too? What if we did, like, the rings for the flyer courses? You know
Dude,
what I mean? Like,
hard.
Oh yeah. Well, look, if you could put a, you can put the foundation up, and then on top of that you can put a roof, and then few roofs. You could make some rings. It wouldn't be that bad. You could do it with thatch.
You could just make it. How about if you just started at like say blue tower, and then you had to fly to red tower to green tower and back to blue tower as fast as you could.
That would be a long race. That's what I was about to say. That's crazy long.
That would take a long time.
All right, so I think the way out of here is if we go down.
We can go this way, homie.
Okay, there's another way, right?
Well, we can try, because if we go over here.
I think there's a way towards the, yes, that way. Oh, be careful.
Bam!
Be careful.
I nailed it, man. Bugs.
Oh, I made it.
Why? Stupid bugs. Jump attack.
I jump attacked it.
So.
All right. So now we got to park the.
We got to park the sabers. What do we win?
We forgot to. Okay. Let's let's decide the stakes now.
Let's edit the video and yeah, we'll go back and edit it and say.
I'll give you poop if I win.
And I'll give you $1 million if I win. You win.
That's I was about to say deal. So you won. So here.
Give it to me.
Oh, I'm not ready. I will give you my I will give you the reward before it's all over with.
There.
Oh, there you go. You want me to give you the
it.
All right. Hold on.
You know, getting a chance to hang out with you is its own reward, Zildjian.
Oh. You're such a sweetheart. Your poo was slippery. I couldn't pick it up.
We gotta do something else important today so everybody will be interested.
You got any ideas?
Let's poop more. That's
Let's
fun.
Poop more. Pooping Let's is just, always fun.
You know, no, never mind.
Well, maybe we should go back to the base first because there's nothing around here.
Yeah.
And then we could BRBs.
Let's head up to, we'll head up to my place maybe.
All right. Closest, Sounds good.
All right. BRBs. And we're back. Poop bomb.
I just noticed we're the same color, dude.
Dude, our birds
are
like twinsies.
The same color.
Twinsies. Yeah. Do you have red hair though? Mine's got red. Mine's a ginger.
Yours no, is, like, mine's gray. Black. Yeah, I got. I'm a brunette, and you're a ginger. You have
He's
no
a
soul.
Ginger. My bird has no soul. So we're back, and we're gonna be doing some caving now, going to find another one of the artifacts because it's well past time we do the broodmother, man.
We need to start prepping for the broodmother. I mean, we got three out of the six artifacts. I thought there were only four, and you told me that there were six. So I'm sorely disappointed now. Thanks for ruining my day. But we're gonna get all six of them sooner or later. We got what do we have now? We have the Clever, we have the Skylord
and the Devourer.
The Devourer. So
we need the cloaca.
The artifact of the cloaca.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's the next one. Very, very difficult to find. The cloaca.
It's in the heart of the butt salad.
Cloacal artifact.
So I think the cave that we're going to is right in the middle there. It's like 70 lat, 50 longitude, somewhere around there.
Something like that. If you look at your map, yeah, let me see here. Hold on, mm-hmm. I'm trying to, and I'm in the wrong thing. There we go. It's like at like, oh wait, no, I think it's...
There's two around the same area. One on that like center island and one on the island below it, I want to say.
Yeah, if the center island thing in the middle there at like 60, 50, if that was a boob and the little mountain was the little nip, it's a little south of
areola.
It's in the areola. Oh my God.
It's in the area.
Very high.
Well, we already mentioned boob, areola, and cloaca in the same
sentence. Like,
this, all we got to do is put them in the thumbnail now and we'll be rich.
We'll be rich.
So, yeah, anyway, it doesn't matter. There's a cave down below, and we're going to go to it.
That's BRBs. BRBs. Man,
and
it's
we're back. It's super foggy, but I think...
Now, watch out down here. Make sure there's no, like, mate-boosted T-Rexes, like, waiting to eat our face.
We found a hole, man. I found it. Did you find it, too?
Uh-huh. I see it. Can we park in there?
Crap. Looks like no. I'm trying to get in. You know what I might be able to do, though?
What?
Oh, yeah. Hold on, Air Force One. Stop. We might be able to get our guys to follow us in.
Oh. Amber's in the hole.
Try to get her to follow you in further.
Uh-huh.
Oh, now you. You got it, man.
I kind of froze for a second there. Okay, the cave was loading in.
Yeah, because the cave... Oh, yeah, my stuff froze, too.
Oh, Amber's all the way in here. Oh, now Amber's out now. That's okay.
That's probably good right there, as long as you can get through.
Yeah.
Now, the caves are actually that loading that you feel. I was finding out from... I can't... BT was telling me or somebody. That that is actually the cave is a separate map. So it's actually loading, like, the other map when you come in here.
Oh, like it's
Yeah, it's yoinking you into a whole different area. This is crazy.
It's like foggy
looking.
In here, even. How did the fog get all the way in here?
I don't know.
It just, it just went,
uh-oh.
Action outside.
Emergency.
Oh,
level 12 Raptor.
Air Force One's way over there.
All right.
This is, man, I don't like
this. They'll be okay, I think.
You sure? You sure they're going to be okay?
Make sure you guys are set for neutral.
All right. Neutral.
And then...
Yeah.
You know what else I'll do? I will... set Amber Hawk to follow Air Force One.
All right.
And then that way, at least they won't get separated.
Right. So they'll fight together.
They'll fight together-ish.
Right.
All right. Let's go in here.
Don't you stay together, play together.
You got the gun? I gave Zul'jin the assault rifle.
I got the gun.
I got the shotgun.
I can aim down the iron sights, the peep sights.
Now, this is a crazy looking cave, man.
It's so spacious and roomy.
Yeah, it's very nice. I would build a house
it's
here.
It's very nice.
I like it. Also is devoid of any sort of bad guys. So
I
this
like
is
that.
Pretty much.
So we could just walk up to the artifact and take it?
Yeah, we just walk right up and just take it.
Okay.
That's what's up.
I'm going to left. There's crystal here. Where do you go? To the right?
Oh, okay. Never mind. I thought.
All right.
Yeah, we shouldn't stick there. Together.
Yeah. You had stuff going on over there? Some good stuff?
Nope. Nothing cool.
All right. There's just a little bit of crystal right here. Nothing major. Looks like some more crystal over there. Man, this is like relaxed.
Is this like the easiest cave ever?
Yeah, I'm going to go AFK for a minute, okay?
All right, man.
I'm just going to follow you.
The cool thing is some of these crystals are different colors. So it's kind of neat. Like this one's a yellow color.
I hope they implement some sort of resources with those lately. It'd be nice to have like super rare resources.
Yeah,
for like super duper. Just think if you can add like, you can get like a G.I. Joe weapon, like the laser rifle. And you'd have to use those crystals.
What is crap? Are we going down? Oh, wait, we're going down.
We're going down.
We're going down. I keep feeling like I hear stuff. Do you hear stuff?
I only hear the sound, the pitter-patter of our own footsteps. What is that?
Onyx.
Oh, it's onyx.
Oh, look at this cool thing, man.
What?
There's like a cool killer waterfall and then some sort of technological stuff
like,
and things.
Yeah, it's like a glow-in-the-dark stalactite. Oh, there's a Titan boa.
Do you see this? Two Titan boas. You ready for this action?
Yep.
Suck it! We're running around with guns! Careful, don't boy, saw your man ammo. Short control burst. Okay.
Short controlled burst.
Look at this little thing.
My booty does that after
Suck
Taco
it, Titan
Bell.
Boa. Oh, baby, right in the mouth! All right.
It feels good to have an automatic weapon. Oh, my lord.
Got your face. Got your face.
Oh, it's cool. Let's conserve some ammo, shall we? Short controlled burst.
We nailed it.
Okay, I got only 40 bullets left. No, 60 bullets left. So I'm going to save it for like...
Look at that down there, man.
That is gorgeous looking.
Here we go. Okay, here we go. Pulmonomena scorpionis. Level 10. No big deal. Nailed it.
Jumped. Death. Okay, it's dead now. Good.
Over here, man, you can get a nice view of this area. It is...
Careful. You look like you're about to fall off the edge there.
Yep.
I defecated.
My feet are all broke a little bit.
Your feet are broken?
They're all inward facing. Careful. So it looks... The waterfall things are cool looking, man. That is so cool. All right,
let's go down further. It's too bad. Like, we really could probably bring in pterodons over here, man.
Or sabers would be sweet, man. We could have got sabers in here. That would have been baller.
Right. Okay, there's scorpions and spiders. Oh, my. All right, here we go. It's all here. You ready? My torpidity is rapidly increasing. We didn't bring any trunks.
Suck it!
I mean, stems. Okay, how's my torpidity look? Oh, it's not bad. It's not bad at all.
No, we're doing fine, man. We're gonna win the internet, pretty much.
All right, all of these things are dead.
So it looks like there's just a... nothing there?
There's a nothing.
All right.
So
check your corners. Corners.
Yep, Magnum PI style.
Stay on target. Stay on target.
Okay, they got some stuff over here.
Here we go. I'm just gonna let's just do it.
Let's do it.
Jump attack.
Oh, there's a snake too.
Reloading. I'm stuck and everything's terrible. I'm low health.
You on low health? Careful, man.
I'm about half.
Careful. There's a Titan bow right here.
Bring it on!
All right, I killed that sucker. Okay. Only one left.
No, that's a jump attack one. He learned from you. He learned jump attack from you, dude. Okay, also, we're not going to be able to heal in here because of
it's cold.
It's too cold.
We'll just have to eat.
Yeah, these guns are terrible. Hungry.
Yeah, the spears are so much. I've been training for a long time. I'm going to show you a new move.
Fighter action.
Hadouken! You see that?
Hiroyoken! I know that one.
That was a dragon punch, but this is the dragon spear this time. All right.
Level 5.
Man. Good job.
So, I don't think there's anything down here but this giant thing, which doesn't really do a thing.
Are we all the way down? This is...
But this thing is cool looking, but it's
gelatinous.
It doesn't do anything. It's just... Right. Killer
and
looking. There's another.
This is where we came from, huh?
Well, there's another avenue over here we can go down.
There's another boulevard.
Yeah, right here.
This has to be it. This is where the artifact is. You don't smell it? It smells like an artifact.
Do you smell the artifact?
It's the artifact of the cloaca. I can smell it. Okay, I mean, there's snakes down there.
Snakes.
That's what I smell. You just dropped a deuce.
I just took it. Yeah, I just dumped one on you. You got this?
Oh, yeah. No problem.
So the trick in here would be to run a lot so you use up your stamina so you can eat more so you can gain health.
Right. Torches would probably help mitigate the cold.
Oh, it's not cold anymore.
Oh, no, it's only cool. It's brisk. It's a breeze.
Oh, no, there it got cold again. Oh, this area looks so amazing, dude. This cave is so crazy
big. It's huge, man. So there's... I see that. Look at the falling water right here, man.
Yeah, I know.
So awesome. Did you go further? Oh, no. All right. Good shot. In Nailed the it. Face.
Nailed it. What do we got down over here, man?
All right. Let's check to the right first. Some more of those things. Looks like we'd have to go this all the way deeper. Down this side. Yeah. Deeper.
Just want to keep going?
Yeah. We'll go as deep as we need to.
Must go deeper. Thankfully, you got, dude, this is crazy as far as like it being super cold down here.
Right.
Oh, okay. So this whole area, we can't even get to really. No. All right, just go down.
More down. Down more.
Spiders!
Oh, where?
Gotta reload, crap!
Got your back, buddy.
I just burped. I was so scared.
They're dead. They're dead. I have all the bravery when it comes to, No. No. I have all the bravery when it comes to monsters. I'm just scared of jumps.
There's more of these things down here, man. These, like, glowy wall things. All right, never mind. We'll go to... I'm following you. I'm coming.
That's okay. I'm taking care of business. Taking care of business.
Oh,
my Lord.
Oh, guns.
Uh-huh. This is what I was saving it for.
Shark and Dumper! I died!
Good Lord!
You're dead.
It's over.
No way. Oh no, I'm gonna survive. I'm a survivor. I'm gonna run away so I could fight another day. I lived.
Dude, you're nailing it.
I lived. All right.
Dude, that.
There's a snake. It's dead. Oh my. Okay, I lived.
Can you fashion some sort of rudimentary lathe?
I don't know if that's going to help us in this situation.
We should have done? Is made a bed.
It's not too late, although I don't foresee myself getting wood down here. What I think I might do is go a little bit deeper and see if I can find the artifact and just get the heck out.
All right, if you can, man.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess... I don't know. I can't get back to you without bringing a flyer there.
Right. And there's still a lot of onyx. Maybe we should figure out what we're going to do, and we'll be right back.
Yeah, sounds good. Beer bees.
What are you doing?
River dance!
I thought you were practicing your fancy footwork.
No. And we're back. And we're back. And my savior, Zul'jin, has brought me all my stuff and built a bed and let me to come back. And it was amazing. Thank you.
You're welcome. I have some advice for you.
What do you think?
Press E and look at your forearm.
Z?
E.
Oh, E.
Yeah.
What? E?
I.
You mean K?
I. E-I-O. I. You see how big your forearm is?
I've armed a humongous.
Let's use the spears from now on. Them shotguns, man.
I know, they stink, man.
Yeah, they just good
They're
to pull.
Fun, though.
They're good to pull. They are fun.
Yeah!
But I think the spears are much... Actually, my spear's almost broken. We should probably get some... We should probably try to get our birds and bring them in here.
Well, we
and,
did.
Yeah,
we followed, remember? You were there. Oh. We followed the birds. We had them follow us, and we actually brought them inside here. So that's going to be the plan, but I think it's going to have to be for next time, right, man?
Yeah, I mean, we had the cat race, and we...
Almost
I saved you. I saved you.
You were so amazing! But I think that's going to be it for today, peeps. Right. If you guys like the video, please don't forget to hit the like button. Feel free to share your favorite as you see fit. And keep watching.
What?
I screwed up the accent. To make mess with you, man.
What's like, and keep watching. I thought that was a, an outro from Joe Hills.
No, man, just dumb things be with you.